here we go. Yeah, doesn't matter what tyres I go with. Oh, I've got a new livery again.
Alright. What are you going for?
Well, Hudsojo had a black livery, so I decided to go with blue, black and gold.
Okay.
And he actually agreed to it. Yeah, he actually agreed to it, so it's all good. Hopefully I've selected it, please. Selected it. Oh, that looks nice. That looks beautiful. Session. I'm guessing it's going to be dry. Yes. If it was going to rain, I was going to cry. Right, let's start learning my braking points, shall we?
Right, I'll get these changes made. A bit like a rubber out on track. Try to take it easy for a couple of laps.
Just looks like the Haas livery, to be honest. Where I'm gonna struggle, I think. And there. Nope. Totally cut that. Goodbye. Thank you.
That's like 5.9. That feels awful.
Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them.
Someone's taken out the fucking marker boards.
Who's TP2404?
I think he's that nuke driver. Oh.
You fucking, oh my god, why does that feel like utter shit?
I wish people would stop knocking out the marker boards. Thank you.
58. That last lap time gives us 8th place.
Still too fucking so happy that I'll move it down again.
God's sake. It's because someone keeps knocking out the marker boards. That's my breaking points, man.
Just break just before you get to the red and white markers, or the red and white stripes on the right. Yeah.
Ooh, dirty tires. Yeah, even I haven't got good turning. I'm bloody close to Chubb.
Horrendous lock up.
13th in the speed trap, 195.5 miles per hour.
Nope. only German in the lobby. Oh god. I like that livery. How are you doing with your practice?
At the end of this session, we'll return two sets of tyres. We'll give back the two most worn sets, so we may as well get the most
what
out
tires
of
them.
They won't be available for the rest of the weekend, though, so don't run too hard on anything you might need later on. Speed trap 195.5 miles per hour.
I don't know how you guys are this quick. It's infuriating. Oh, you know what next year's game means, though, don't you? For multiplayer.
What?
You, Saturn's four teams, like, because you're inevitably go up with Saturn, and then the B team.
Yeah.
You can all have the same sponsors on your car, but different colour.
Because
I'm assuming we can, because from what I heard, you can choose what sponsors you have on your multiplayer car.
Yeah.
Hopefully they have quite a few.
Well, the same sponsors and different design.
Yeah. Hopefully they have quite a few like fictional sponsors, because then it will look different.
Try 7 on the rear running roll bar, and then I will put some mediums on.
We're 13th in the speed trap, 195.5 miles per hour.
I'm 13th in the speed trap, it's not very good.
Checks complete, we're ready.
This pit entry exit is a death trap. Especially for someone like me.
Oh wow, someone's just taken out all the braking markers.
Yeah.
At the end of the main straight. Is that why Chubb was saying oops?
Yeah, I think there's quite a few people that have done it. It's bloody annoying because I don't know where my braking points are anymore.
No, I don't think anybody does.
Oh, no! Oh, you son of a bitch.
Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage.
I got half a front wing.
Oh, nice. I see you.
Fucking come in. God's sake. Well, that's my practice over. God damn it, man. Who do you think is going to be the world champion this year?
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:41.
I think Lewis.
Can we really count it as a seventh, as it's only going to be like 10 races?
Well, I think it'll still count as a world championship. Well, it's, you say 10 races, but it's 10 races which have been verified. It could be a full season of 18.
That's true. I'm not being funny, they get paid enough, they can
race every week. I think if it's 10 races, it doesn't count as a championship. I think it has to be more than 12.
I think Verstappen will run him close this season, though.
I hope so.
Well, we all know the Red Bull aerodynamically is probably one of the best around.
Yeah, well, they might win at Austria.
Okay, remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer.
Mm.
When you brake, the centre of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car.
It's disappointing we're not going to have Zandvoort, though. The controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. Are we having... Have they said whether Vietnam's definitely cancelled?
Yeah. It would have been for earlier on in the season. Yeah, this is definitely faster.
Well, I'm just going to have to guess where my braking points are. Nope, definitely not there.
Jeff's gone quiet on me.
Oh yeah, someone has.
Oh my god, this is the most comfortable I think I've ever been in the car. This game.
I've currently got it in cockpit cam.
Oh, nice. Fair play.
I can't see anything with that halo in the way.
Just gotta look round it, mate.
I can barely look forward, let alone round the corner. Oh.
To be honest, you shouldn't even be looking where the front of the halo is, you should be looking into the corner.
Yeah, but problem is, it just, because it's new, I'm just looking at it. Just not concentrating. Now I'm starting to look at the corners. Oh, that's invalidated. I'm going to do a whole lap for this now.
What I can do.
Alright, camera options, field of view.
Oh, hello, mate. Oh, no, it's not. It's Hood Zojo.
I can see out my mirrors now.
Cool.
Oh, that was a bit too much. Oh, I forgot I got wing damage, didn't I? Thank you. Right, out in Q1. I can see it now. Oh, actually, there's only 15 drivers. Oh, are we doing Q1?
Holy shit!
Oh my god, my ears!
You just saved my time!
I have just seen your time.
JR Lattice did that on a fucking set of softs, mate.
And you did yours on...
mediums.
Well, you got the right setup.
With 15 laps of fuel in the tank.
I'll let you concentrate when you're in qualifying, I promise.
That's ridiculous. That setup feels so nice.
Alright, no need to brag. Jesus.
No, I found it off this website. Called Real Sport. Powered by Gfinity. You want it? It feels class.
One second.
I'll give you all the setup details if you want to try it. It feels so stable, easy to turn in, all the above.
That is the setup I've got, because I use that website for all my setups.
What, Real Sport?
Yeah, I've used it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've used it all season.
Oh, fuck you.
And I'm not as quick. It's kind of depressing. I think if I took more risks going into the corner and not slowing down as much as I did, I probably would be quick. Not as quick as you, but quick. But yeah, all their setups, they're easier on the tyres and everything. So. But yeah, I've been using it for two seasons now. On that website.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh, they're gonna flag my bloody broadcast now that I forgot to press X. Ugh, balls. I am really tired. I don't know if I can do this.
I've just woken up after that performance.
Oh, shh. If I stick it on the first, like behind you, then I'll be happy. Yeah, don't hit the brake boards, please. Yeah, I've been using their setups for quite a while. Cause they're stable and all. That's why my tyre wear is always good.
Yeah, fair play. I'll probably use it for the next game.
Don't hit the board, don't hit the board.
See, that's the difference between doing a lot of practice, having a shit setup, and doing no practice and having a wicked setup. The setups make the cars so much faster.
Yeah.
God, the car is so stable. That is ridiculous. I do love this track as well, though.
Oh, I don't. I absolutely hate it. Lock up.
Come on, mate. Out the way. I'm on a fast lap. What the fuck are you doing, man? What are you doing?
Who's that?
Booker's just gone in my way. Completely. What the fuck are you doing, man?
Still got time, don't panic.
Oh, it's because he was on a fast lap.
Well, you never guess what I just did.
Holy shit. That was a fast lap. Christ.
I forgot to put it into max fuel mode. Oh, and I'm validated.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Ah.
Probably would have been a bit more careful if I knew Booker Brockner was also on the flyer.
Oh, you weren't to know.
It just caught me unawares because he moved over to the left. And so he's like, oh, right. Cause it, but he turned into a corner when I expected him to get out of the way. And then he moved over to the left as if he was letting me go by. But he then kept the speed and then turned into me on the next corner.
Well, that 145.9 I did, I used no ERS and no lean fuel mix.
Oh, nice.
Oh my god.
Did you forget to turn them back up again?
Yeah. Oops. I did. It's because I've got it in cockpit cam, so I can't actually see.
You didn't know. Yeah. Yeah. There is a zero next to the ERS that should have told you something, but you know.
Yeah, but I didn't look at that. I was looking at the corners.
Oh, fair enough. Well, it's a good idea to look at the corners, mate. Fair play.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:45.9.
Right. Let's go for round two, and hopefully I'll remember this time.
Let's go.
I see it get right in my way.
Flying last spot.
No, are you right behind me?
No, I'm watching you on board.
Oh, I don't like this pit.
Well, your helmet and halo combo looks like strangely good but bad at the same time.
That makes
doesn't look anything like Haas. It's all blue.
Yeah, but the car in front, if you look at the car from the front and you don't see the blue, you just see gold and black.
I still see blue. On the front wing.
Oh, yeah. Well, if you don't see...
if you don't look at the blue, you only see golden bar.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Yeah, you see my race suit, it's blue and orange.
Our best lap so far is a 1:39.0.
Well, at least I got into the 39s. About 3.5 seconds off. Oh, you managed to put a lap in then? So it's Pluto and Saturn starting from the back.
Dunno. I guess so. He's not set a time.
Out of all the 12 that have ran, I'm 12th in the speed trap. Must be something I'm doing wrong there.
I don't know why we're all running if there's only 15 of us. Well,
I know, I've used up 2 sets of tyres now. Booker's like 10 seconds off. Oh fuck, who just put in that really fast time? Latest.
Lattice.
Pardon me. Right, I think I can't waste any more tyres because I might turn back to... Oh, I can't do it unless I go out. Yeah, I said to Huds Ojo that we'll stick with this colour combination and just pick a car in a new game. Because the one I originally had, you had to pay for it, and I was like, there's no point in you paying for it just for one race. So I said, just get one that's like, if you've got enough points, get one from that.
Fair enough.
You know that corner just before you go under the bridge at the hotel?
Yeah.
Do you go through it in third gear or second?
Third.
Yeah, I thought so. It's a struggle for me to not bloody lock up, because obviously you have to brake so bloody late.
Hmm. Just got to see how much of the speed you can carry around.
Mm. I just hope that there's some improvement for me next season.
I'm sure there will be, mate. You keep on improving season by season.
Huds Ojo just wants to beat my bloody time, doesn't he?
Similar.
What?
Oh, it's just poor.
Right, I've got one flying lap and that's it. I'm going to change my camera back to the T-cam. I'm much more comfortable with that. You ready for a podium today, AJ?
Let's see. I hope so, but...
You have Saturn hunting you down.
Well, he said he might be back for the end of Q2, so... He might be up there.
Oh, I did it again.
You do.
Forgot to press X when that thing comes over. That F1 logo.
Alright.
Alright, I'm not going straight out because I've only got one run.
Where are you going out on the mediums or?
No, no point me doing it.
7:10.
I strangely like my new livery. Might change it up for the new game though. Oh, he ran straight through. It's an energy drink before anyone asks. I bloody need it. Just a track where it improves as time goes on. AJ?
I think it won't be as much as other tracks, but yeah, it'll probably still have some sort of improvement. Because it's already pretty hot.
So my teammate's out there.
Fuck it, I may as well go for a go on the mediums.
Well, you're brave.
Yeah, why not? You can always go on the softs at the end of the session, but I may as well get a bit more wheel time because I'm enjoying this setup. I'm actually enjoying driving this game for once. So.
Do you know what? I'm doing the same. Go out in the mediums and do my last laps on the softs. You watch, I put a 1:34. Right, let's change it back. Warming up the tires.
What have I done there? For some reason my car downshifted one too many gears.
I've had that happen before. Bloody irritating. Oh no! But I won't.
We're seeing major wing damage. Box, box, box.
I won't be doing a time on the mediums. Love how when you get wing damage, you lock up literally every corner. thought that was someone coming out there. It will be.
Well, it seems like I'm quick on the mediums than I am on the softs. I started that lap on 104 degrees tyres. On 36.3, I think I was doing 135.9s. I think I did a 135.9 on the softs.
I know it was in the 135 on the soft. But you could probably go. Oops. A bit quicker.
Yeah, I probably could get down to the 136 ones, maybe. Because that wasn't the cleanest lap I've ever done, but... Alright. I mean, I spent half the time trying to manage my tyres, because they're at 104 degrees. That didn't help.
I don't know how you lot do it. Oh, as you said last month or something, I don't go fast enough for them to go get hot, so probably why.
I don't know, you just get a feel for how the car reacts in certain situations, and like when the tyres are that hot, you just account for it. And you just have to back off a bit to let them cool down.
Right.
We're 11th in the speed trap, 191.1 miles per hour.
God. Too many things being shared on Facebook I don't really care about. Oh, I hope this energy drink works.
I'm sure it will. It's been a while since I've had an energy drink.
I have to have it for work.
Fair enough. That's 7.
After you get to the second road, that's it, you've got there.
This is 8, yeah, so you're in 8, errors in the 9s. You can save any setups that you like from the tablet, or you can always use one of the presets the team has built from our simulation. Oh, this has gone a tenth quicker on softs.
Right. I'll save the rest of this cigarette for when I am finished. Right.
Checks complete. All personnel be aware.
Let's not balls this up. Let's sit properly. Oops. Go a bit further away from the pedals. What's your front brake bias at?
56.
Yeah, same as mine. Oh.
Sutton's just cutting the whole track to see that, to make sure he gets a lap time in.
I didn't realise there's only 4 minutes left. Balls.
What have we got? Look, he's not going to beat me. Scotty's probably not going to beat me. Sparky might beat me.
You're only saying that because you're in a party with me.
Yeah, I think I'm safe, to be honest. I think I'll just stay on the mediums.
Oh. Oh, someone's knocked out another marker board, for fuck's sake. Oh no!
At least when F1 comes back on the TV, I can sit at home and watch all the practice sessions in front of the TV while getting on with some work.
Exactly.
Forward to that.
I forgot to turn up my engine mode and my ERS again. Crap it.
You got time for another. You got enough fuel.
2 minutes remaining in the session. We need a good lap here, or we're out of qualifying.
Oh no.
You need to straighten the car out, mate. You're going trigger happy too much before you have the car straight.
Now you tell me.
You can start to speed the throttle on, but I think you gave it too much of a burst and it just split. And it does that.
I need to get.
Try. Have you got the? When you get back to the pits, go on to the force feedback options and go on calibration and change the throttle linearity. And I've got mine on 30. Might help you balance the throttle input a bit more.
I think it's where I thought, oh, I'm up, so let's put the power down quickly. And
yeah,
it just went a bit tits up.
Change the throttle linearity and I reckon you'll be a lot better.
Speeding in the pit lane. Oh, let's do this. That one. That one. Edit. save. See what that, what, how that handles. I suppose 12th. It's not too bad.
Yeah. Did you go into force feedback?
Yeah, I did. I changed it. I'm gonna see what the race is like.
Yeah, see what it feels like. I think you might prefer that a lot more. It's a bit more like it's on medium traction. You can get the throttle down a little bit quicker. Because it means for the first 30%, the throttle input will cause less throttle to actually be put through the engine. For the first 30%.
Yeah, see, that's my problem is, because obviously where I race with medium traction most of the time, my mind is set to that, so I don't really take into account. There it is. So did you set your time on the mediums?
Yeah. Bye.
Well, you're still pretty quick considering.
Yeah, not too bad, eh?
Fitted.
I'm what, 4/10 of off Saturn, and he was on the softs.
I love how Lattice is like over a second. Alright, he is on the softs, so. Well, I'll sit out this one. This is my bedtime.
Yeah.
Well, a few weeks off from racing overall, apart from ACC coming out.
I'm looking forward to a Saturday. Tuesday. Race. Tuesday leave. Monday, Tuesday, Friday, I think, is when I'm going to race on the new game.
I think I'm just going to do Saturdays and Mondays.
Yeah.
I just don't have the time to practice, so there's no point me joining a league on a different day. I tried that before and it didn't work.
My bucket seat, I'm not getting a sore leg as much as I was. I've moved my cushion back on the at the front of the seat a bit more so that my butt's a bit more fixed into place. I think I was sliding about too much on the when it was too much forward. Now I'm sat in the correct position and it's stopped my leg from hurting as well, so I think it was just because my leg was trying to help me steady into what position I was in. It was trying to push me into the back of the seat. And now that my butt's not going anywhere, that I'm actually sorted.
Well, at least you're more comfortable. It does help.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a massive thing.
Oh, everybody bar Johnny Stokes is on and out that. What's the delta on the mediums to the soft?
7/10.
Thank you.
wasn't very good.
Lattice is just on another league.
I can definitely go faster than that, but I don't know whether I can crack the 134s. Never mind get anywhere near what he's on.
Do you think he's practiced this weekend?
Maybe.
Well, as he said, he's very competitive, isn't he?
Yeah. I mean, he's very quick as well, like he's esports level, no doubt. I'm getting closer to Sutton, which is good.
I reckon the new game's going to level quite a lot up.
I hope so. I quite like to step back inside the 1% of drivers, like I did on 2018 and 2017.
I'd just like to be in the 30%. I remember last year's game, there was a couple of tracks where I was in the 30% mark.
Yeah.
But this one, I haven't even got close.
Yeah. Right, I'll be back in a second, just nipping for a week. Right, how long have I got? 4:30.
It's your teammate, Ron.
Yes.
Thought so. He's the only other one racing in pink.
Yeah.
Colours he's used for his helmet is quite nice.
Yeah, I quite like that.
I reckon you can beat Saturn in qualifying today.
Yeah. Let's see. I don't feel that confident on the soft tyres, to be honest. I feel much better on the mediums than the hards.
Well, it's a good thing you're starting on the mediums then.
Yep. Indeed it is.
I just want to get round the first corner in the race without having an accident. Right, one more fag before this starts.
I thought you quit smoking, or is it quit drinking?
No, I cut down on my drinking. I did quit, okay. Did quit smoking, but with work how it is, my stress levels went through the roof.
Right.
So I needed nicotine. I don't usually smoke in the house either. It's literally when I'm in stressful situations, like now.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I can sit there watching TV without a fag.
What's got you so stressed out at work?
Oh, it's just how busy it's been.
Yeah.
People ordering bloody parcels. Shit loads of parcels.
Well, I've got nothing else to do, mate.
Exactly. It's just so annoying. And obviously with lockdown, what's the word? It's been relaxed. People are ordering loads of stuff and still going out and just like go to deliver it and they're not in. It's like, oh, brilliant.
Yeah.
Right. I think once the whole coronavirus thing blows over, I'll probably try again with a quick non-smoking. See how it goes.
Fair enough. Alright, come on then. Let's see what we can do.
That's why I'm being quiet now.
Those tyres feel like death after half a lap. I'm so happy that I'm on the mediums to start this race.
I still had to wait until you finish your lap, just in case.
Fair enough. Yeah, those tyres are fucking disgusting.
I've noticed when you're on board of someone, not even their miles per hour shows. I don't know what you're going to gain from seeing someone's miles per hour.
I suppose it's on main straights. Well, can you not open up the side window?
Oh yeah, you can, but I don't. Right.
It does show miles an hour.
Not on your steering wheel, it don't.
Yeah, it does. On the top grey bar.
I was looking, I couldn't see it.
Alright.
See how many times I get lapped tonight. Well, I'm just hoping.
1.337. Fucking hell. What is the lights on?
Might want to ask him after this race.
He's on beta blockers or something.
Oh no, Black Widow's about to die.
Oh, you're watching Endgame.
Oh yes. In 4K.
No wonder you can't concentrate on your driving.
It looks amazing. But I think... Oh, actually...
So what, are you on Disney Plus or in Netflix?
Disney Plus.
Disney Plus, yeah.
Oh, fuck off. Am I going soft to medium? Oh, I suppose, yeah. Softs to mediums, it's telling me.
0.8 seconds slower.
Right, remember that my clutch pedal is different.
It's saying soft to medium for you.
Yeah.
Christ, it's not saying that for me.
Yeah,
saying medium's the hard. Or medium, soft, medium, I think.
You haven't got a new soft, new set of softs though, have you?
Yeah, that's true. Alright, good luck, mate.
I'm gonna need it. Oh. Oh. Someone's retired. Safety car?
Christ.
That's funny. Oh. If I save any more fuel, I have about 10 laps of fuel after the safety car. I've got Booker right behind me. An orange car span, and my teammate went into the side of him and caused him to retire.
Right.
I'm guessing damage is on full.
Yeah, I think it is.
Yeah. It's going to be easy retirement today. Pluto's already pitted.
Yeah, Saturn pitted.
Did he? Oh, yeah. He doesn't need to win this.
No.
Are you enough points clear of whoever's in
Chubb.
Yeah. Well, he's eighth. He's right in front of me.
Oh, that's cool. I've got Ryan in front of us, he got in front of me on the start, but he's on the soft tyre, so as long as I stay with him, I should be alright.
I'm guessing you're third then.
Yeah. Ron Pitt
gets him off them softs.
Yeah. Looks like that's the plan that people are going for.
Well, I'm only doing a one stop, so there's no point in me. Pitting. Right, hopefully safety car's in this lap.
Yeah.
Guessing you're second now.
Let's get ready to go racing again.
Yeah.
The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Oh, God. I'm eighth. What the hell's going on with the world?
Over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. this energy.
Some fuckers knocking out the braking markers again. Watch T1 for the braking markers, there's not a 50.
Didn't get any damage, so I can just carry on.
Good. Fucking stop. Locking up. All the markers have been taken off the first corner.
Brilliant.
Set the ERS mode to overtake. We have to push.
And the last corner as well.
There isn't any on the last corner.
Yeah, there is.
Is there?
Oh! My bad. Oh, I was ahead in that corner, so it wasn't really my fault. Yeah, there's a 50 marker board. Oh, not the last corner, the penultimate corner.
Okay. Right, just before the black box. Your mediums?
Nah, softs.
Oh, what are your softs doing?
Yeah, they're alright. Not great, but...
When's your pit stop gonna be?
12, I think.
Okay.
I think. Oh, and he gets DRS, that's unfair.
Sutton got through all those drivers so quickly.
Well, I was one of them and I spun, so he got through me quite quickly. Oh no. this ain't fun.
Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace.
I think these tyres are done.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Oh shit, yep, tyres are done. Tyres are cooked. Yeah, definitely cooked. I'm overheating them like mad. Come on, calm down.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
There you go, tire's back. I should have practiced, really.
It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage.
Idiots.
What'd you do?
Car didn't turn enough, so I just slammed into the pit wall as well.
Yes, I know, blue flag.
I'm just fucking done with this game.
Just be glad you're not fighting for a championship anymore.
Yeah.
You can go into the new game fighting for a championship.
Safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta.
Oh shit, I don't know what I'm doing.
Where are you now, anyway?
I was at the pit straight. I didn't know whether to box for mediums or not, but I don't think it's worth it.
Oh, Booker retired.
12 laps, it probably would have been worth it to go on the mediums. Oh well.
Stick it in rich mix for a while. Oh, my back is hurting. Is that you behind me?
No.
It's your teammate then. Seems corner cutting is not on strict.
I thought it was.
I haven't got one warning.
Oh really?
Yeah. No, I have cut quite a few corners.
Yeah, I'm getting warnings.
Oh, okay. Game might like me today.
True. Oh, break. Fucking hell.
The gap to the car ahead is 36.5 seconds.
Oh,
blue flag.
Did I just see the 100 meter board? Oh my god, what is wrong
with
that?
Yeah, the 100 meter board's gone.
How do you know where I am?
Because I'm just behind you, mate.
Oh, right.
I'm in the flight behind you.
How did someone knock the bloody 100 meter board off from there?
I don't know. But it's fucking annoying.
Unless they're doing it on purpose.
Yeah.
Fuck's sake, man.
Free wide, eh?
Yeah.
this energy.
Oh.
What?
As the star suddenly went into the back of Pluto.
I'm dying for a loop. When you're in no man's land, it feels like I should just go. Just leave the car in AI. Oh, Ford's been disqualified. Finally got my first track extension. I think my tyres are pretty much done.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
How many more laps you got left?
2.
Oh, I suppose that's good. I really need the toilet.
Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge.
Thank you.
some signs of abrasion on your tyres now. They should still be good to run on, but they won't be at their best.
Well, no, they won't. Jeff, don't point out the bloody obvious.
Gap to car in front is 15.8 seconds.
Oh, oh. Being sandwiched.
I need a pee. Just need a pee. Oh no.
Ah, fuck.
What'd you do?
Time penalty, fucking wide. I've just fucked it.
I haven't been going fast enough to get time penalties. I'm guessing it's the last lap.
Yeah.
Excellent. Because I need the toilet. Is this your final race of F1 2019?
I think I've got another couple in this other Rock Friday League.
Oh my god, I got 9th! Not bad. There's only 10 finishers. Just remember, next season.
Yeah.
This game is done and dusted. Well, for me it is anyway.